Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone screen is black.
When your iPhone screen is black, a lot of the time it's not a problem with the display, but the software is crashed, and so it's crashed on a black screen. So you think it's black, but it's just frozen.
Yep.
So we're going to hard reset your iPhone.
Sure. Now there are a few different ways to do hard resets. So we have so many new iPhones.
Yep.
First, iPhone 6S and earlier,
yep.
Press and hold the power button and the home button.
Mm-hmm.
Keep pressing and holding until the screen turns off, Apple logo appears.
Yep, you'll see the Apple logo appear on the screen, and then you're just like, problem solved, you stop watching this video. How do you do it on an iPhone 7?
iPhone 7, power button, volume down button.
Mm-hmm.
iPhone 8 and iPhone 10, press and release volume up, press and release volume down, press and hold the side button.
Yep. Keep holding until the Apple logo appears.
Sometimes it takes 25 to 30 seconds. Keep pressing it.
Yeah, don't give up too early. That's like one of the major reasons people would come to the Apple store and fix it in 2 seconds.
So if a hard reset didn't fix the problem, we're going to do a Dif You Restore.
A Dif You Restore is the deepest type of restore that you can do on an iPhone. If a software problem is the reason this is happening, a Dif You Restore will fix the problem. So we have a great video for that, and we're going to link to it in the card up above. And in the description down below.
Perfect.
Yeah.
So if you do a Dif You Restore and the screen is still black, it's probably a hardware issue.
Now, there is sort of a trick to
the MacGyver solution.
And it actually worked for me recently in an AT&T store. And it's sort of not recommended, but a lot of the times that iPhone screen will go black after somebody drops their iPhone, but it's not even damaged. It's just that they've dropped it. And inside of your iPhone, there are a bunch of little connections that happen between the screen, which could be removed, and the logic board underneath. There's always a few little connectors. When you drop an iPhone, or if it gets, you know, mishandled or something, a lot of times the screen will be black just because one of those little connectors got dislodged. So a lot of the time you can just press on the screen in the right place to fix the problem, instead of having to take off the whole display and, you know, reseat it yourself and have all the special tools.
Yeah, pressing down over that logic board.
Right. So how do I know where to press down? Well, good question, David.
It's a great question.
We're going to link to ifixit.com. And iFixit is the best iPhone hardware repair site on the internet. Pay It Forward is the best iPhone software repair site on the internet, but iFixit is great.
Yep.
So what you should do is look up your model iPhone and then display assembly replacement. So pretend that you're a tech and you're going to fix your iPhone. Now on an iPhone 6 and 6S, let's say the screen is black. This is an iPhone 10, but if it was a 6 and 6S, what you could do is you could press down right up here and just press. And a lot of the times the screen will just come back to life. And that's what I was able to do in an AT&T store. On an iPhone 7, you might have to press down here. On an iPhone 10 or an iPhone 4, it might be in a different spot. So that's why it's important that you figure out exactly where to press before you do it.
Right.
You have to be careful not to press down too hard or you can crack the screen. But a lot of the times, you know, the damage is already done. You've got nothing to lose.
Yeah, so if the damage is already done, you got a few repair options. Obviously, the Apple Store is a great option. We also recommend Pulse, a third-party iPhone repair service. Send a tech to you. Fix it on the spot. So that's what to do when your iPhone screen is black. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.